हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर वेल इन दिस टाइम. वेलकम टू दिस वीडियो. टुडे अगेन वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट कंप्यूटर. इन आवर लास्ट सेशन वी हैव स्टार्टेड चैप्टर नंबर 3, दैट इज विंडोज. टुडे वी विल लर्न मोर अबाउट इट. Now you know the main function of a computer are input, processing and output. And to perform this function, computer needs both hardware and software. Hardware means all the parts that you can see and touch. And software means the instructions needed by computer to do all the work. Today we are going to learn about operating system, that is Windows. What is operating system? The software that helps the computer to run is called an operating system. It is also a part of system software. When you switch on the computer, the first software that will be loaded in computer will be an operating system. There are many operating systems available. For example, Windows, Ubuntu, Linux, Unix. And from them, Windows is popular operating system. Most computer runs Windows operating system. So, what makes Windows operating system so popular? Because there are many advantages of using Windows operating system, such as first one we can say it is user friendly. You do not have to remember any command to use computer. In Windows operating system, you can see different icons available on this screen. You use the mouse and click on any tools or programs or any pictures to work with it. In short, we can say it's a user-friendly operating system. Second one, we can say in Windows, each program opens in a separate window. So you can work with any of these at the same time. Third one is, in Windows, frequently used tools can be appeared as an icon. So you can just click on them. And fourth reason, we can say, if you shut down your computer without saving any document, first it will ask you whether you want to save it or not. If you forgot to save, so if you click on yes, you can save your document if you forgot, and if you click on no, the document will not be saved. But this facility is also given in Windows. So we can say Windows operating system is very popular operating system. Now let's see more about Windows operating system, means about starting Windows. When you switch on your computer, after some time Windows starts automatically, and after starting it will display the main screen of the window. And the main screen of the window is called desktop, means look and feel of your screen. In desktop you can see many things such as small arrow you can see on the screen is called mouse pointer. Now we know that mouse is kept on mouse pad. So when you move the mouse on the mouse pad, the mouse pointer on the screen will also move. So many times mouse is also called pointing device. Next thing, in the desktop at the bottom you can see one horizontal bar. So the bar at the bottom of the desktop is called taskbar, which is available on your Windows screen. In taskbar, at the right side of the taskbar you can see current, date and time, and at the left side of the taskbar you can see one round button. This button is known as start button. When you click on start button you can see start menu. List of command is called menu, and when you click on start button you can see start menu. From the start menu you can open any program. You have to just click on any tool or picture or program to open it. In short, we can say start menu is very important. If you want to shut down your computer, that facility is also available in start button of start menu. For example, if you click on start button, the start menu will open, and in that you have to click on shut down to switch off your computer. And in last, you can see small pictures available on your desktop. These pictures can be different from one computer to another, but the small pictures on the desktop are known as icons. So these are the basic things you need to understand in Windows operating system. So in last, what is operating system? The software that helps the computer to run is called an operating system. Windows is an popular operating system. There are many terms that you can remember while using Windows operating system, like the small pictures that you see on the desktop is called icons. The bar at the bottom is known as taskbar. Right side of the taskbar you can see date and time. Left side of the taskbar you can see start button. And the main screen of the window is known as desktop. So this is all about Windows operating system. I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you. Have a nice day.